In this Hostgator WordPress tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to install WordPress on Hostgator step by step. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. Along with the Hostgator hosting discount, you'll receive a free domain name for annual plans or a domain discount for non-annual plans. Let's get started with the Hostgator tutorial on how to install WordPress on Hostgator web hosting. The first thing you want to do, if you don't already have a Hostgator account, is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostgator and so you take advantage of the Hostgator discount. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. The promo code is Cupid60. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you have your Hostgator account, we now want to install WordPress. Log into the Hostgator dashboard. From the Hostgator dashboard, click the Launch CPanel button, which will take you to the Hostgator CPanel. Scroll all the way down to the bottom to the Softaculous Apps Installer. Click on WordPress. Click the Install Now button. Where you see the Choose a Protocol, keep this selected as HTTP. If you change this to HTTPS right here, it can cause a 402 bad gateway error that won't allow you to get into your WordPress site. After installing WordPress, you can then implement the free Hostgator Let's Encrypt SSL certificate with a few clicks. Next, choose a domain that you want to have for the WordPress installation. Next, put in the site name, site description. Over to the right, put in the admin username, which will be the username for logging into WordPress. Put in a password and put in an email address. Scroll down and you can change the language for WordPress if you'd like. If you want anything over on the right, you can select it. I'm not going to select anything. You don't need to select any of it unless you want it. Next, scroll down to select a theme. You can choose a WordPress theme for your site here. I recommend choosing one in the WordPress dashboard. If you happen to see one here you like, feel free to select it. Click the Install button. WordPress is now being installed. It'll take just a few minutes. Once it is done installing, you will see congratulations, the software was installed successfully. Click the administrative URL to go to the WordPress dashboard. This is the WordPress dashboard. Something to note, I would bookmark the administrative URL as this is the easiest way to log into the WordPress to begin in creating your site. To log into WordPress, just enter your domain name with a /wp-admin just like you see here. This will take you to the WordPress login page for your site. Once logged in, you'll be in the WordPress dashboard. That is all there is to it. You've now successfully installed WordPress on Hostgator. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator WordPress tutorial. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting tutorial videos. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.